Excel Online provides a brand new way of working using the cloud. This lesson will introduce Excel Online and discuss how it differs from the regular desktop version of Excel. The regular desktop application that we've been using for years requires you to first purchase a license. And of course, that involves spending some money. Once you've purchased the license, you need to install the application onto the hard drive of your desktop computer. And normally, when you work with a desktop computer, you'll save your files to the hard drive on the computer. Though with the new cloud features, you might instead choose to store your workbooks on the cloud. And as discussed in Lesson 8.3, the Excel 2013 application will only run on computers that are running the Windows operating system. Now let's talk about Excel Online. Excel Online doesn't have to be installed on your computer. That's because it resides in the cloud, and it's accessed via your OneDrive. Normally, when you work with Excel Online, you'll also store your workbooks in the cloud. Because Excel Online resides in the cloud and is accessed via a web browser, it doesn't care which operating system you're using. And because it doesn't care which operating system you're using, it will run on practically any device. That includes a desktop computer, an Apple Mac, any notebook computer, pad devices, whether they're iPads, Android pads or Windows 8 pads, and smartphones, whether they're iPhones, Android phones or Windows 8 phones. In fact, Excel Online will run on just about any modern device. And I've saved the best bit for last. Excel Online is completely free of charge. Yes, you don't even need to pay for it. In Lesson 8.5, we'll walk through the process of using Excel Online to open a workbook. And in Lessons 8.6 and 8.7, you'll discover fantastic new ways that you can share files and collaborate with other Excel users. But the purpose of this lesson was simply to explain how Excel Online differs from the Excel desktop version. And you've now completed Lesson 8.4, Understand Office Online.